good. Nah, I'm not even gonna do good. I'm gonna do... Dude, this fucking UI is weird. Okay, good. Okay. Bad. Dog shit. Unplayable. What is this color pattern? There we go. And we'll open up Strat Sketch. Some of these I think can be fixed a little bit. Others not so much. Might have to change them around as I go, but that's fine. Can start with let's see. Himmelsdorf. A good map. That's not Himmelsdorf. Himmelsdorf is good overall. I think because you just have a shit ton of options. It's only bad for light tanks, really. For the most part. The hill, I think overall the hill is good. Tank alley is good. Usually I go mid and just shoot shit from the south, and from the north I either go hill or tank alley or here. Usually here and then to tank alley. I don't really know what they could do to improve it, to be honest. Probably something on the 1-2. Start from the top of this thing, I guess. Okay, we'll go back up to Abbey after this and we'll just skip over Himmels. Abbey. Abbey is like one of the fucking worst maps ever. Where is it? This is gonna be hard doing it this way because I have to search. They're not. Are they in order? No, they're not. What, from this top? From the top here? Oh, yeah, they are sorted like this. This one's probably unplayable. This one, they destroyed it in the rework. The reason why this map is so dog shit is because you have three separate corridors, and really it's only two corridors. And not only are they corridors, there's no way to like switch between the corridors quickly. You're just like locked in. And all of it's artyable. So you can get artied if you push down this way. You get especially artied on 1-2. This spot is hell for arty. There's no way to push it because it's like... There's no like little thing sticking out that you can go hold down on. It's just like an empty ass corridor here. This side, you can push up to like here, but you can't push around here. There's crossfires. There's nothing hauled down on this corner. Same on this side. And it's all artyable. How would they fix this map? Well, first of all, I think they should do what they did on them. They should fix the map by reverting, some things back to the way it used to be. You used to be able to traverse through here super easily. So they should make a path clearly through here, and they should shift this back up a little bit in this direction so that it's more equal. They should add more of these kind of rock places. Really, it should be a hold down. It should add like a hold down in the middle so you can actually move up. And I think that would fix like 90% of the problems with this map. They could even add like a pass through here for the north. And then on this side, they just need to do the same thing. They can make it super exposed, but there just needs to be a way to get across, because, like, completely committing to a side is stupid as fuck. They could make this middle area more interesting by making the bushes more, like, prominent, but easily blindfireable. And, like, remove some of the water between here and here. Because this area can be kind of fun to, like, play in, because you can go aggressive and, like, bait people around and shit. But, like, you can't do it here, for example. And there's just water everywhere, so it makes it really hard to do. Then they should, make, like, there's this ramp spot here. They should make this, should shift it up so you can use it from both sides. That would give medium tanks a place where they can YOLO off the bat. Those are probably the main things I would do. Hello, Bloop. Yeah, that too. Airfield. This one is dog shit. Close to unplayable. I might move it down later. I think it's kind of self-explanatory for the most part. You can't use the entire of the north is the main thing. There's no flanking opportunities. The only tank that can basically play here is an ELC even 90. They need to add in more shit in the north so that you can actually advance. Because everything is just locked. There's like one position to play. This spot and this spot get fucking hell shot by Artie. Just fucking destroyed. They should add a ramp up this way and up this way. Then you could, like, in the late game, you could be aggressive. There's not like a single place to push. This spot is basically unplayable. They should get rid of a lot of these walls. They should probably just, like, cut this thing in half or something, just to make it so you can actually fight in the mid. It's like, this spot can only shoot here. This spot can only shoot here. There's no, like, crossfire anywhere. And then these spots are just too strong. Yeah, they should make them mounds. Then it would be, like, interesting to play around. But the whole thing is kind of just fucked by Artie anyway, but it would make it more fun, at least. In the south, they could add some destructible shit, but honestly, the south is not playable unless you're, like, top tier in an IS-7 and you YOLO. But they could make paths up here to make it so you don't have to push into a completely fucking stupid-ass crossfire just to push up. And then same from this side. It would have to be kind of careful, though, with this side, because if they made a path across here, it would almost be too broken. It would have to be easily counterable by up here or something. But, yeah. Next is Berlin, I think this is. This is like a shitty map of Berlin. Berlin is dog shit. Yeah. I'm gonna go with the dog shit. Berlin, the entire south is basically just fucked. This side, this thing's fucked. When Kajzoo did it, he said there's like four squares in the entire map, and that's almost true, I think. I think from the west side you can go in here, but from the east side, this entire area, the east gets cucked here really hard. Their spawn is just worse in the south. And then this place, you only have like a few places to play. And it gets arted as well. Yeah, they should add a canopy over the entire fucking thing. I think what they should do to fix this map, they should cut off the bottom two squares, or like the bottom square. They should shift the whole thing up one square and then make this place playable. Like add more to the north of this. Cause this whole thing here is irrelevant anyway. The south would be the same if they shifted the whole thing up. Then they should make, they should shift this thing a little bit more east, so it's harder to take it from the west. Because the west has such a huge advantage here for whatever reason. I don't actually know why that is. Maybe it's spawn based. Maybe this spawn is more north or something. But also it just gets better shots across into here, I think. Because it's easier to push west in this city from the east spawn than the west. I've literally never been up here, so I can't even like say what they should do differently, because I just don't even know what it looks like. It's so irrelevant. Cliff. I would say bad. I might move it up to okay, but it's bad. Why is it bad? Well, because the mid is really hard to play. It's all artable, obviously, but it just turns into a deadlock in the middle. There's no way to... It's not fun to play, because there's no way to aggress. I think I should move it to okay. It's not terrible, but... Well, the north has a disadvantage, because people love to sit in these stupid-ass buildings. So a lot of the time, you'll be playing mid, and they'll take the rest of the whole map. And when they have here and here, they basically get everything, and the only last position that's safe is here. There's nowhere on hill that's already safe besides the lighthouse from the south. Yeah, this position is way too strong. It shoots way too much of this. This side, you get a little thing here, so it's a little bit easier to play in the beginning. Still gets artied, but in the beginning, this spot is strong. They should make it so that the crossfire from the 1-2 is better. And then, they should make it easier to push, I think. Right now, it's too hard to push. You have to go in the beginning or not at all. I don't know exactly how they could do that, though. Yeah, the main thing on a cliff is 1-2 line is too attractive to the pubbies. And mid is unplayable because of TDs and arty. They could add a spot here that's identical to this spot. But I don't know. That wouldn't really fix the map. El Haluf is okay. I would almost say bad. I know you can farm on this map, but if you really think about it, it's not that good. Because everybody plays here and here, and when your map has two viable positions, and that's it, it's kind of dog shit. You can't say the map is good if there's two positions on the entire map. Like, on a map like Murovanka or something, it feels more natural where you can like move from place to place depending on the situation. On El Haluf, it's just you never push until you have to. You just sit here. The The whole South is shit. Basically, it's just too hard to push. They give you one option, here or here. Unless you're an EBR, in which case, you can just have fun. This entire mid zone is terrible. It's like a trap for pubbies. You can't actually do anything. These crossings are terrible. It's like another trap for pubbies. What they should do, I think, is just shift this down like one square diagonally and then just open up the north so that there's another option up here. Because all this space is irrelevant anyway. If they just sandwiched it in, like cut out this and then just shifted it down, it would be the same map, except now you have stuff up north you can do. This map is dog shit. Arguably unplayable, but... let me put a tank on this bitch so I can wave him around. That'll be fun. On this map, the entire north is terrible and unplayable. And the reason why is because this map is way too disconnected. It's like more corridor bullshit. A useless corridor up here, corridor here, corridor here. Then the mid is like semi-playable, only from the north. Yeah. The only, like, in terms of damage farming, this map is okay, just because of this position. But for, like, light tanks, it's just dog shit. There's nowhere to spot. There's nowhere to, like, outmaneuver people. All of the action is at the beginning, and then after that, you're basically just a shitty medium tank, because you come up through here, and you shoot guys in the side. Also, the north is at a huge advantage. The south sucks on this map, it's terrible. If you ever play in the south, one spot you can go to is to the left of this rock, and it actually gives you enough gun depression to shoot people here. You just have to be careful of this, but it's actually good. But I think, again, what they should do, take the whole map, shift it diagonally, like two squares, just scrunch all this shit in so that it's playable. And then you could, like, I saw in their map rework, they just got rid of this mountain. I think they could do something where they shrink this mountain or something. I'll save it on Twitch. I don't know how interesting it will be to people, but I don't know, I don't mind it. So that's what I would do with this map. Just this entire area needs to be condensed. Alright, I'll save it. Next is Ansk. I'm kind of biased, I feel like most people would put this in dog shit. I think it's not terrible. I think it's actually really good for heavies. I think it's okay for mediums with armor. I'm conflicted whether it's bad or okay. I'm gonna put it in okay just because I don't hate it. This area of the map is actually done pretty well, I think. At least for the north. There's different areas you can go to. You can go here, you can go here. These might not be ideal positions, but they're not terrible. Like, they're actually playable. And then this spot is really good. From the south, playing in here is okay for heavies. But I think what really makes this map not great or not good is the south is just bad. The north is good on this map, I like it. You can even play light tanks and stuff in here. I think the field is underrated. I think, well, for the south. I think, like, doing runs in this area in, like, poking up, you can actually get some shit, especially on encounter, just from playing encounter. It's not terrible, but the South City is just too underpowered. They need to fix this area to make it. They should put windows or something here. Or make this area, like, make three. I don't know how they would fix it exactly, to be honest, but they somehow have to make the South better. Maybe give better crossfires into here. Maybe make it so that the building lines up where you can shoot this easily. That would force them to commit into here or something. I don't completely know. But another major problem on this map is it's too hard to traverse across these rails. It splits the map too much. They should just add like a center line through the whole thing that you can get through. I know it doesn't fit with the train theme, but you have to do it. It's too separate. And Artie can go fuck themselves on this map, so that's another advantage. Erlenberg. Think I'm gonna put it in bad. Nah, it's okay. I know some people absolutely fucking hate this map. Also, let me know what you guys think about these maps. The second map in dog shit is Berlin. It's a wrong picture, but that's what it's supposed to be representing. Erlenberg, I think the north, this spot is good. I like to go here. Lop says this spot is bad and he's wrong. Lop likes to push through here, also good. Or, I don't know. I don't like it that much. They did a really good job here fixing this thing, for the most part. It is better now. Quite a bit better. It's easier to push across the water. But yeah, the east on this map is terrible. And from the south here, this spot is okay as well, but nobody uses it, so most pubbies probably hate this map for that reason. There's just nowhere to play south if you don't know. In a light tank or something. I think the city is like okay for the most part. It's too easy to farm heavies coming into the city from the south. They need to add more buildings here. The east is terrible. I don't know how they fix this, but it's so bad. They need to add another hill here or something. It's just a fucking wasteland. There's like nowhere to play here. It's so bad. This spot is terrible. They need to add some way to like push up. They need to add like a second hill here. Like another hill here. Just like add some shit. Like what is this shit? The fuck? Who thinks this is a good idea? This spot isn't playable. It's like the city. Like here, here. And that's it. This entire flank? Dog shit. Yeah, the old one was better. On the old one you had a hill here that was actually playable. This spot you can maybe farm damage, but it's certainly not fun. You can't push up from it. Like I see Skill go here, and he somehow makes it work, but I just don't like it. You rely on them to make mistakes, and I don't like that in a map. It's like airfield. You just sit there and wait. You aren't actually pushing the tempo, as Quickie Baby would say. Yeah, Artie hits you in the city. Everywhere. Artie hits you here. It's just not a good map. I don't know exactly how to fix it, but they could definitely add more stuff to make it not a wasteland in these spots. Fish Bay. I think this goes in the. I have to review these afterwards to make sure this is actually what I think. E45? Yeah, it is. Lop says that too. But I'm not ranking these in terms of DPGs, though I'm ranking them in terms of like how well they actually are, as how well they're actually designed, not how easy they are to farm on necessarily. I think it's definitely better than Airfield. I think Airfield should actually be here. Yeah, Fish Bay, the reason I don't like it is the city is so terribly designed. These spots are good. I mean, they're worse than they used to be. You can't play this spot anymore very easily because this spot is too strong. Or it, like, people will poke wide just to fucking shoot you once and then die. It's just dumb. People always blind fire these bushes now. The main problem with this map is the city. The 1-2 isn't great either. It's okay from the south, but it's too hard to push. I feel like they need to open up the south, or not the south, the west. They need to open up the west a little bit more, like just a tiny bit, to make it pushable. And then the city is just so disgusting. This one is one of the easiest to fix maps. Like, you can make it 90% better. Here's what's shit about the city. There's a single path. How stupid is that? Why would they have this entire, like, intricate city and then they just, like, here, you have a single fucking path to go down with bushes on either end? Like, it's so stupid. From the south side, you can't push up here because you get shot from mid. And it's just like suicide if you're slow. From the north side, same shit happens. You get shot from here. There should just be a building on either side just completely blocking it off from either side. So that you can actually just push. And then they need to make the water traversable so badly. They should just remove this entire water thing and add like a path here, path here. I don't know, but like it's the easiest fix ever. If they just added a single road here, it'd make the map like 50% better. Yeah, it's just so dumb. They could add a building out here. It's just so easy to fix. Like, why would you do this? A single, like, how? It's not that hard to over. It's so obvious. So that's why Fish Bay sucks ass. Fjords. Fjords is okay, I think. But it's only okay from the south. Actually, no, it's okay from both, but honestly, all of these should be dog shit, besides like Himmels. Why is this map bad? Because there's the north gets fucked. The north is a bad spawn. In terms of winning and losing anyway. From the south, what happens is you drive up through here, you take this, you take this, you take the north, and then this whole area is impossible to play from the north. If you try to go here and they push one up the water, you're fucked. So the only way to like reliably play this map is to go down here and get free shots in the beginning, and then maybe go down here, especially if you're medium or heavy. If you're light tank though, you can go fuck yourself. You can try to play in here, but it kind of works, kind of, but it's super risky. And if you have no support, then you're just screwed, because they don't necessarily even go north sometimes. So there's no one to spot for. How should they fix this? I was talking about this with Scott Sterling earlier. What they should do is make a flank around here, for one, with like a wall to block from these campers. It should add a path from here out to the island. Then they should just like, it's hard to say. I was gonna say shift the spawn down, but then that would make this spot impossible to play. So those are like some easy changes they can make down here to make this a non-corridor and pushable. Yeah, I'm just saying the north is worse in terms of win rate. The north loses all its fucking time because of this pincer. You always get this, just loses, and then they come behind you. From the south, this spot is like, I don't even like playing here. I always just go like here if I don't think I can take this, and if I can take it, then I take this and go up one of these. Hey Psycho, what's up? We're doing map reviews. The main problem is just the whole north is just impossible to play. What should they do? I don't know exactly what they should do, but they need to give stronger positions to the north here. Like put like a mound here or something, so you can hold it. And then they should make this like, they could add like a second, I think they should, I honestly don't know, but they should do something up here to make it like easier to play. Maybe they could add like a second path through here and make this just like a mound, so you can kind of hold back here. I don't know. Something like that. Glacier? Oh, fuck that map, dude. Red at B4. Green at H9. Yeah, that might make it. I think B4 is too far. Maybe like B3. They just need to be able to get far up enough that they can take this. If they can do that, then it would be fine. Then move it, this one like down to here. I mean, I don't know how to move it like here. I think that might work, but it's kind of confusing. I just think these south changes would make the map much better, along with somewhere to hold in the north. Ghost town. I need to look at this one first. I think it's not, I think it's much worse than it used to be. I would actually put the encounter of this map at like good. I like the encounter where you spawn over here. I actually like it. Standard though is not good. It's not dog shit level. I like the old version too, but it never made it into pubs, I don't think. What's wrong with this map? It's just a gridlock. These sides are gridlocks, you can't push them. This side is just like for light tanks. And it's all separated by the city. The map is really big, so it's hard to, you can't like rotate around. It's too big to do that. And then the city sucks now. It used to be good, but it's not good anymore. Yeah, that's the main thing. The TDs can shoot the heavies. And that's the biggest problem with the city now. It used to be fine. Now it's not. You can kind of play here, but it's like, it works kind of depending on the situation. I've never played here. I don't think it's that good. But this north, gets absolutely fucked by this. The South gets absolutely fucked by this. And I think they should just close it off. Just like make it a brawl fight. But then this little like hole here is irrelevant and they should completely remove it. Nobody ever uses it. It's just a stupid pit for pubbies that just gets in the way of pushing. And then the problem with the city continued is the rest of it is just not very playable. This spot, all of this is open to this. Pushing through here is open to here. I think they should lower these TD ridges maybe, because they're too strong. Like raise this building up or something. I don't know how to fix it exactly. But they need to somehow make the city so that you can push both sides, not just one side only. They need to make it so that there's at least four spots to play instead of just two. That would be the biggest thing for the city. This side, I think, is worse than this side. From here, you can play like here. From the north side, I don't know exactly where you'd play. You'd probably try to push into the same spot. But the bushes here are actually pretty good. The problem is, you're only going to be fighting like a few tanks because the map is so massive. Oh, hey German, what's up? Leaking your strats. I wish I knew how to call. Yeah. One second, I'm catching up on chat. No, I suck at calling 15v15. Is upper E5, E5, upper from the south. Upper E5, like in here and here? I don't think these spots are, I think, useless. I've never played them, but this spot gets shots from here, shot from here. This spot, I've literally never gone there. Pretty sure you die. Yeah, it's too hard to push. And then even when you do get here, you're relying on them poking because you can't push across here because of this stupid ass hill. So you can only farm one spot and you're reliant on them poking in order to get damage. From here, I think you have the same problem where you can't push and you're relying on them poking you, which they don't really have an incentive to because they can't push through here. They push through here, they get fucked by this hill. I think these TD hills are too strong, and I think the map is just a little bit too big. But over here, this is probably the easiest to fix spot. Right now, the way it's set up is you can sit here or you can sit here, and that's it. This is way too open. They need to close this down a little bit, and then add like a middle ridge so you can kind of push it. But once again, the same problem applies. This hill stops any kind of super crazy push, and this one stops any super crazy push. It's just the hills are too strong. Glacier. Fucking unplayable. This map is terrible. The problem with this map, once again, it's massive, but there's too many like dead zones. Heavies get shot crossing on both sides, which is not really ideal for the heavies. And it's not that good for mediums either, because they get action for the first 2 minutes of the game. Then after that, they're just stuck playing a useless position because everyone's camping in the base and can't be lit. The entire south is terrible, as far as I know. I almost never go there, so I can't say for sure. But there's like no flanking opportunities. Like, this sucks ass. You get shot by TDs, pretty sure. I don't know exactly what they can do to fix this map, honestly. Maybe they should just condense it. Like, take out a huge chunk here of this completely unplayable spot and then just move this up. I don't know, to be honest. Yeah, this map you just have to camp. The hill is way too hard to take except for EBRs. And once they do get an EBR up there, there's no way to counter it. So the entire middle is fucked. Another problem is most players, most like Unicums, if they're playing in medium or whatever, they'll play the mid in the beginning, but then what happens is everything stagnates. They get their initial damage. Everything stagnates. You probably get shat on by Artie a little bit. But then it's too hard to rotate out. If you try to rotate out, you get people poke up and just punish you. You can't rotate this way. You have to go like all the way around. If you are playing here, like, you can't even go through here. You have to go like all the way around. And then even if you do, it's like only a third of their team's going to be over here max, usually less than that. So there's not really much incentive to rotate. So what ends up happening is either your team pushes through and you win the game, or what seems to happen a lot, especially from when you're playing the north, is you lose the south, and then you're completely trapped in the mid. Like, this spot becomes irrelevant because you die. And then where are you supposed to run to? You can't run out. You're stuck. Middle raised. I don't know exactly what that would do, but honestly, you can't fuck up this map much more than already is, so I would be down. I think lowering the spawns might help, but I still think that the map design is just very flawed. There's so many dead zones. Live oaks. I'm gonna put it in bad. Well, let me see. Yeah, I think it's bad. Or, not live oaks, highway. Yeah, honestly, I would be fine if they deleted Glacier. This map. I think with some tweaking, this map would be okay. Not good, but okay. Right now, if I play from the south, I'll usually try to play in here if I'm in a medium tank. If I'm in a light tank, probably same thing. Heavies can go fuck themselves in the city. This side, heavies can go fuck themselves in the city. Or you play here, and you camp and do nothing. Or you try to push this side and get Artie to fuck and get just killed, basically. The main problem with this map is, well, not the main problem. One of the problems with this map is one team wins the field. Well, the north wins the field, and then you can't get back in time to cap. I think the city is just too far away. And the medium thing is too far away. They're on opposite sides of the map, and they're the only two viable positions. Yeah, dead zones, like, yeah, pushing south if you win city from north. Yeah, I fucking hate this. I actually like this spot, and that's it. That's the only part of this map that I like, right here. If you take A1, and that's only if you take A1. So the problem from the south is if nobody pushes and actually takes A1, then you lose the game if they push this way. Because you cannot hold here. This spot is useless. You can't hold here. This spot is very temporarily okay, and then it's useless. You get RD'd to shit. Taking A1 is like the only way to play. Your team has to take A1, and then you take down here. And that's how you play. From the north, I honestly don't play here that much, and I probably should, because I think it's better than what I'm currently doing, but it's just too hard to push if they take A1. If they take A1, it's you have to just trade HP. I guess it's okay, but this spot is strong as well. I think there's just too much dead zones. I don't know exactly what to do to fix this map, honestly. I think the city is easier to fix. I think they raise this more so you can't get fucked by Arty and light tanks. They remove all the vegetation here because it doesn't do anybody any good anyways. It just conceals the light tank if he YOLOs. And they need to open up the city more. They should expand the city so that it's like this. That would favor the north though, so they would actually have to expand it like this, I think. This is just too much of a choke point. This spot is the only part that you can kind of push. The rest is too hard to push. Like, I think if I played city more, I would find it more enjoyable because I would know how to play it better, but as it is now, there's like too many cross, there's like, I don't know how to explain it. It's just not fun to play. It's not Himmelsdorf. Yeah, Slaughter. Like, you can push city and then win the city, but then it's too hard to push their base. You have to go back. I think maybe if they raised this terrain a little bit, and then raised this terrain a little bit, and then made a wall here, not like a wall, but like raised the ridge so it's like a wall, it would be better for the south, because it would make it easier for them to get back to cap, and it would make it easier to get to city. Lower the terrain resistance to make it more passable. I don't know, to be honest. I don't know exactly how to fix this map, but it's like bad. Corellia. Fuck. Where do I put it? I think I'm gonna put it in bad as well. E8, E9. Let me look on. Oh yeah. Let me see what you mean. E8, E9. Yeah, this spot, I think it's too good for TDs. What I don't like about this spot is it makes it hard to push the city, for one. For the south to push it. And it bleeds the south too much if they have a light tank who YOLOs. And just in general, it just bleeds the south too much. Like, it makes this spot hard to play. What I don't like about playing this position is you're dependent on the enemies making stupid decisions. You can't, it's not like pushing or doing something where you're actively outplaying them, you're just like sitting there. And it's reliant on them doing stuff, so half the time you won't get damage because they won't do something stupid. Yeah. Yeah, this tank is also very reliant on your light tanks, or this map is very reliant on your light tanks, whether they're good or bad. What did I just move? Corellia. Ooh, Kharkov, that one's gonna be fun. This map, I think the south is just too easily RDable, and it's too risky to push. you don't get much for winning the hill. So there's not much incentive to push the hill. There's not much incentive to push at all. These spots are just very strong on either side. So there's not much reason to push. Pushing will get you fucked half the time. In going low road, you just die to arty. And there's not much you can really do. If they take the hill, then you automatically die. And so it's risky to go low road too. The only thing the hill is good for is winning this area. From the hill, you really don't get many shots anyway, because this entire thing is just another dead zone. I think they should sandwich this map in. I think that would fix a lot of the problems. It would incentivize you to push the hill more. And it would make the north and south closer, because right now it feels like they're two separate fights, which I don't like. Because you have the campers over here, so you're just doing nothing the whole time. And you can't really rotate back because it's just too far. I don't think this is a terrible place to brawl. The thing is, it's just so far from the cap that unless your team actually goes, you can't go there by yourself and brawl. It's too risky. So I think move this area down to like here. Yeah, I don't like how this south spawn has such easy shots on the hill. Again, another reason not to go hill. Same from this side, but I think this side fucks the hill harder. Yeah. Once you win these sides, either side, it's too hard to push. It's already hard to push it as it is. But even if you do, you're kind of just going to push across another dead zone, and it can work, but it's too risky. It won't work some games, because they'll have too many enemies there, and you'll just get stuck, or you'll push it and go into a bunch of TDs, or just get artied. So it's just safer to camp. So I think they should make it less safe to camp by making the hill more incentivized somehow. Kharkov, I'm putting in unplayable. Just because it's such a poorly designed map, it's really one of the worst. The reason why this map is so bad is not the city here. It's not even this, although these TD spots are fucking stupid and too broken. And this is too broken that you can just farm this from here. The 90% of the problems with this map are just this entire side, and especially right here. This map, or this side, is just way, way, way too hard to push. You can't play here in mediums. It just isn't viable. You camp. If you're in a medium tank, what do? You camp here, you camp here, or here. You almost never push here because it just doesn't work. So how should they fix this map? They should make this side playable for medium tanks and heavy tanks even. So they should lower these hills a little bit or something, and then they need to like expand this out to like here, just like make it a little bit wider, then make it something like Westfield. They could make it something like Westfield over here. I don't care if they make another Westfield. It's just a much better place to brawl in. Imagine if this was like Westfield instead of like poke up, get shot by three arties and die. There's like a single ridge here, and it's like very shallow. It's a very shallow ridge, so you can't go hull down. You get punished by TDs if you try to push up. Yeah, getting underneath them half the time isn't an option because your team won't support you. And the other half the time, maybe you win here, You're still not even in a good spot, really. You have support behind you. It's still hard to push. You're not gonna get much farm, because once you win this shit, then the game's basically over. Oh, you know what else? Okay, this is the one thing, is this here. The second thing, and it's like such a sad thing because it's so easy to fix. What the fuck is this shit? Why? Are this hill supposed to have shots in the trench? Oh, not really. They have shots in here, but not on this shit. The thing is, you can't really play here with mediums. It's just another dead zone. You can play here with light tanks, kind of, but I don't think this is really salvageable. Unless they completely remove the hills. You're not gonna be able to brawl on here with mediums. There's only, like, you have to push across the field to get there to begin with. Maybe if they made, like, trenches up to it, not through here. But, oh, they do have shots on the trenches? I didn't even know that. I mean, I know they do on this. Yeah, they could put some buildings in here. These are all destructible, which is kind of dumb. I think they should put, like, not a lighthouse, like... I know a lighthouse wouldn't make sense here, but, like, some kind of tall building here. That would be cool. Oh, like in here? Yeah. I don't yellow beneath the camping hills usually, unless I'm in like an EBR, but I guess you can. Sometimes you have to do that to clear out the last guy here. What they should do, they should add like 3 entryway points through here. It would make the map so much more traversable, and you could actually rotate from side to side. It would make this whole middle area way more playable, because you can just get out as soon as you need to. They should also just close this off and add some haul downs so you can actually push up here as like a viable option. Right here, if you try to push from the south, first of all, this is like a long stretch that they can just get haul down on. Second of all, if you try to push around here, they just have free shots. Same from the other side. Free shots, haul down, blocks this entire thing. So this entire area is just not played at all for that reason. Yeah, they could make like a banana alley. How cool would that be? That would actually be pretty cool. Hell, make a path through here. Why not? I don't see any reason not to. That would be dope as fuck. You could push through here and then go down here. Same from the other side. Yeah. I mean, I sometimes still do push down here, but not unless, like, I'm super top tier and if it's, like, late to mid-game and I feel like a god. Otherwise, I would never push down here. It's too risky. Let's see. Thanks for the follow, by the way. Corelli, or no. What is this bitch called? Mountain Pet? No. What is this bitch called? Lakeville, thank you. I think this goes in dog shit, actually. Not for damage, but as a map design, I think it's dog shit. A lot of these, it's really hard to... It's hard to judge, I don't know. I think this is dog shit as well. Okay, Lakeville is just bad design again. Some maps are hard to fix. This one should be on the easier side to fix because they have a giant ass lake. I know it's called Lakeville, but fucking hell, man. Do you guys remember the old Lakeville? Ooh, whoops. Dude, what did I just do? Okay, there we go. Do you guys remember the old Lakeville? Or the way it used to be where you could actually, like, use the middle? The Kajzoo is because Kajzoo made this map to your thing. So I wanted to give him credit for the idea. The main problem with this map is it has a giant-ass lake. But for real though, the middle is too unplayable now. You can't scout in it. It used to be where you could play this spot. You could play here and you could actually get spots on the heavies crossing. I just remember back in the old days you'd see a Tiger 2 just like crossing down here. People don't ever do that anymore. People have learned the map. And so now they have to change the map to adjust for that. People don't do this shit anymore. So it's the whole middle is garbage. They can make the middle like just like cut a giant hole into this fucking mountain. Make it playable. Put a little mound here. Put a building here. Like a little shack right here. It would make sense, a shack along a trail. And you know what else they could do? Boom. Put a hole through this bitch so that this is less of a fucking choke point, and so that it opens up the map more. Right now you have three alleyways. I mean, I guess this is more dynamical, but it would make this map much better. Another really dank ass thing they could do, make like a super risky trail across here. Turn it into... they would never do that, but this is what they should do. Make a super risky trail. Just, if it's too powerful from one side, just move it down or move it up. You can balance it that way. And just add, like, a few little sparse little bushes in there. It would almost never be used, but at least in, like, really late game scenarios, you could use it to cross. Or you could passive scout in it. But I think the biggest thing is really just this. Yeah, no arty could hit you. That'd be poggers as fuck. The valley right now, I think it's not absolutely terrible, but it's just so prone to arty. Because arty has to pick one side. They pick this side to shoot, or they pick the other. Otherwise, the mountain's in the way. So they usually just pick this shit, because it has the best shots. If it weren't for arty, it wouldn't be garbage, but it would be still, it would just be like okay at best because it's still a choke point. They can just open it up and make it more dynamical. I hate city on this map. I almost never go city, even though it's not always terrible. Empire's border. I'm so bad at visualization, it's hard to like... Yeah, like Empire's Border Brawling Spot, that would be pretty dope. I don't know how they would do that, but it would be fun if they could manage to do that. I don't remember what encounter's like on this map, to be honest. The bushes on 1-2 are aids. I do think they're too strong. How the fuck did you... You sneaky motherfucker. I like to push the valley sometimes, but... I do think, The bushes are a little bit too powerful. I don't think they're terrible. If you're like a, like if you, we gotta give TDs somewhere to play, but it's the main thing is that it's just a choke point, and if they opened it up, it would give you more options. You could like push across and then make a crossfire, but you would still be open to flank, so it's like dynamical, you know what I mean? Yeah, if you go in there, your Kron and Chieftain, it completely breaks the fucking flank. That's the main thing. Or one of the main things that makes that side suck in some matchups. Live Oaks. I think Live Oaks is okay. Yeah, it's better than Highway. Live Oaks. You think it's dog shit? I think it's okay. I kind of like it because there's places that you can play on either side. From the north, you can go here. You can camp. This sucks though. This is dog shit. This side from the north needs to be fixed. Yeah, you can play here. B3 is good. I've never even played there. I've played here a lot. B4? Okay. Oh, B7. No, what the fuck are you? B4? Okay. There we go. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, the CO bushes are dog shit. They're too... This flank is the main thing that makes this map not good in my opinion. I like this spot. I like this spot. I like this spot. I like this area. I like this. The city is okay even. The main thing that breaks this map for me, it's too easy to push here, and then once you get here, this entire area sucks. You can't play it from the north, and so I never go here from the north. South also sucks for east, I agree. The south in general I just don't like. In the south you kind of have to push. It kind of forces you to push, but I don't really like that because sometimes your team just won't be there. And what happens then? Then you have to camp. And then it's a camp fest. What I don't actually mind is these bushes, you can kind of avoid them. So if you push to the south, you can go underneath. And so I don't think it's a huge deal to have these, even though they are annoying as fuck. Like people will sit up here, then you sit here, and then there's a crossfire, and so it's aids to push directly down. But I think it's okay because you can push underneath. Lighthouse in the mid. I've almost never gotten fucked doing this. Very rarely. If you have someone here. It can happen, but I disagree that it's a huge problem. But this makes the map shit. Because what usually happens if you have a losing team is you go here. You play. You get some shit. But then they push through the south. They take underneath here. They have all the map control, and then they just push through and then win the game. I think this map is actually okay, but this is the biggest thing they need to fix, and they might have to do that by, I don't exactly know what they could do, like add a ridge here maybe, so that you, like add a ridge here that you can fall back to, maybe you get hauled down here, like you turn your tank sideways like this and then shoot across so they can't push, maybe that's one thing they could do. They should raise this terrain maybe a little bit. Maybe that would make it worse to push into, I'm not sure. But the north needs to be able to hold this better. It's the main thing. Malinovka. I'm just doing standard battles for this, so this one's okay or good. I'm gonna put it in good. The second map in good. And I know some people are going to disagree because of artillery, but I think it's good. But do you think Abby should be limited to tier 7 or 8? I think they should fix Abby, and then it would be okay. But I would not care if they limit it to 7 or 8 because. Here, I'll just go back to Abby for a second. Here's what I said they should do to Abby. They should open it up so that you can drive across here, drive across here, drive across through here, drive across here, drive across here, and then the map would be much better. Still wouldn't be great, but it would be much better. Add a hall down here. Let me go to Mally. Hey Primo, what's up? I agree, Zappy. What I like doing sometimes though, if I spawn north and I'm in a fast heavy, I like to push across sometimes. Not all the time, but it actually works. It's pretty crazy, it actually works. I think if they were to fix one thing about this map, maybe they should make the hill a bit closer and they should add more arty cover up here. They added like a building here and a building here. That would make it better, I think. But besides that, I don't see too much to change, to be honest. And C5. I don't get shot by C5 too much, but I do get shot by this bitch. They could lower these spots a little bit. A ridge? Yeah, I'd be fine with that. But I don't know, to be honest. I don't mind it too much, because I sometimes play here. I don't play here, but I think if you play far enough, then it's not a huge problem. I think it's kind of balanced if you give these guys some shots. Buildings in the middle of the push. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I think they could make this easier to push, but I think that would break the south spawn because it's too easy to push south and then you lose a game. I mean, you don't necessarily lose, but it should be hard to push, but not too hard. They could add like a building here, I think. This spot could really use a building because this side is already worse to push. It's harder to push like this than like this. If they added a building here for arty cover, that would be nice. Oh, middle like here. I don't know. The middle is going to be hard to make pushable. But they could add like a building for arty cover or something. Yeah, I agree, effective. There's so many maps that arty is just a problem for that. It's kind of more of an arty problem than a map problem a lot of the time. Yeah, a building in mid would be nice. I mean, I agree, Sharp, but sometimes you just get shit matchmaking. Yes. Well, I don't even think they need to make it bigger. They should. But I think if they added one here and one here, that would be so much better. K1. Oh, down here? Yeah, they could try that. I don't think people would camp. I think you could push up to the middle building. I think it would be okay because I don't mind fighting people around buildings. You have to make them small buildings, not big ones. Or make like a hole through the middle of the building so it's barely any cover. Just for arty mostly. What I'm worried about by adding something south is the north, especially if they push it out really quickly, it can be kind of scuffed for the south. So they would have to make it south. The south would have to have an advantage over here of some kind to make it workable, I think. It would give heavies another option, which, you know, would be nice because sometimes hill is terrible, like with 3 RD, for example. This map, I'm gonna put it in okay, but it's kind of, what is this map called? It's kind of misleading to put it in okay, I feel like. I would say this map is decent. This map, if I get this map, I'm usually happy with it. The reason why I just put it in okay instead of good is because if I just look at it like, and I actually, if you actually look at the map, how many places can you actually play? Like, if we're judging based on map design, how good is this map actually, besides the south? I don't know. I like the south. I think the south is designed pretty well. Yeah, I mean, Clan Wars, we're not talking about Clan Wars too much, so. I don't know. I think in the south, I think a lot of people don't know how to play the south, and I think if they did, it would be more enjoyable for them. From the south spawn, you go here. This spot is very strong. It's really good. You sit here, if anyone goes around, you shoot them. You can poke up like this. You have to be careful from campers, but you can poke up like this and shoot anyone here. I think this spot is very much underused. I almost never, ever, ever, ever get shot going into here or into here. So most of the people who are getting shot is because they're stupid. You should never, ever, ever play here. This spot is just a death trap. They push up here and then they just kill you. This spot is asshole. So as long as you just play here, the south is okay. The reason why I put this as an okay map is because the north is just not that good. It's not like unplayable, but it's just not that good. Wait, not here? Where? Like here? I'm doing map reviews, Taco. You don't have gun depression, I mean, I played this in a 277, so it's possible to play it in anything. Because even if you can just hold here so they can't pass. If someone's out here, you don't need gun depression. I play this shit in a 4K5, dude. Face cam, I can't use a face cam because I'm using a different. I'm capturing just my Internet Explorer. D8 shoots into H8. E8. H8. Yeah, that's what I was saying. If they go here, then they die like puppies. What do I do with a mouse or E100? I would do the same exact shit. I would drive like this. You drive along the water line. Drive over this, down under this, and then you're in position. And what you do here, you can't like sit on this. So what you do instead is you like side scrape up, wait for them to push here. And there's like a little ridge here. You poke up like this, and then you can shoot people. If they have a TD, then you're kind of just fucked. And you kind of just have to hold here and hope they push into you, I think. Yeah, the top is bad. This area here, just don't go. Alternatively, in a mouse, you could play here, but it's kind of scuffed. You get arty'd. And unless you're top tier, if you're fighting against tier 8 heavies, you can get away with it, I think. Otherwise, it's probably not that good. You want to see me cross this shit in a mouse? If I had one, I could. I think. It'd be hard, but... from the north side, you just go down here. You can play here in the beginning. You can get some shots as they come into here. And then ideally, you get your team to follow you. That's why I platoon with people when I spawn this side, to get them to follow me. Then you take here, and if you get here, you can farm the shit out of this. After that, you get the glorious waterline push, which I just love, because you can get all the way behind them, and if they're still at this rock or whatever, you just shit on them. I didn't try the new Italian heavy. I thought it was dog shit. Outwards more to play around. Like this. I don't know exactly how to fix the north, to be honest. I don't go up there enough to like say for sure. All I know is it's just not easy to play. I think there's too many bushes here, for one. They need to make it easier to push around to here from both sides. What do you mean, Taco? Wait, what's your DPG in it, Taco? Yeah, that's what I would say about Mannerheim. Mines? Controversial, I'm not gonna put it in unplayable. I'm just gonna put it in... I think I'm gonna put it in okay. I know people don't like it, are gonna say it's dog shit, but I think it could be easily fixable. Actually, no, I'm gonna put it in bad. It could... I was gonna say I could put it in okay. It's bad, but... E4. Here's how they can fix mines. The north side has a massive advantage on hill. This spot, plus this spot, and this spot are just way, 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 way better than this spot and this spot. These spots suck ass. These are dog shit. These spots are way too open to A4, so they need to nerf A4, or just like make them more close off to A4. Then they should nerf this spot. This spot is too strong for the north. It should make it so you just, I don't know how they would fix it, just somehow make it worse, because it's too hard, it makes it way harder to play city from the south. I think from the south, a lot of the time what I do, if I'm in a medium or light tank, I will go like this. I'll go here. This spot is underrated, and that's why, or you can go up here. I think these spots are underrated or just played badly. Like whenever I play mines, I almost always have a decent game, from south, even if I'm losing the game. They should shift the hill south a little bit more as well, or just like make this. What they should do is just make this bold slightly bigger, so it's harder to get around. Camping, yeah, it turns into a proxy, but you're still usually going to lose. In a heavy, you can play here. It's not terrible, but again, this spot is too powerful. If they nerf this a little bit, it would be fine. I play this spot in mediums and heavies, and it, or not. I even sometimes do it in heavies, but only a fast heavy. H1, you sit here. They poke here, you shoot it. They poke here, you shoot it. They poke here, you shoot it. You have to stay already safe, and you usually get unlit, then you poke. There's a bush out here, but you can only get into it unless by going like this. Otherwise, you'll get spotted going into the bush. The main thing is playing this in Gold League a lot. I just learned a lot of the angles into mid that you can get. And so if you have heavies here and heavies here, this entire area you can hit from the side. Then if it also if it turns into a camp fest, then you just sit here and you snipe, and even if you lose the game, you're gonna get like a few shots, and so you turn your okay game into a decent game at the very end by just holding out here. Yeah, you can move up one line as well. From here, you get shots if they're poking around the hill. There's an angle through here. So if your heavies are poking up dumb and they're poking here, you get shots. You can get an initial shot as you're crossing as they go uphill. If you push up island, if you're in a light tank, it's better. Or like a medium, especially a light tank. Then you can get some cross shots, but it's really risky to do this. This spot is safe. This spot is kind of risky, but you can play it. Yeah. This spot as well, I think it's okay. This spot, I'm telling you, this spot is what breaks this map so much. Like, the map's not great without it, but without it, it would be much better. This spot is just, it shuts down everything on this map. It is too strong. This spot, you get shots on these guys, you get cross shots on these guys. It's just a pretty decent spot. It just gets countered by this is all. C0. E8. Does it? I didn't even know that. Apparently you can shoot through there. Or are you asking? Because I don't know. Whenever someone gets here, I usually just leave. I think this spot, like, this heavy alley is not terrible. Like, if they have 3 arty, you just play here. If it turns, if they get the hill, you just turn it into a camp fest. And I usually end up having a good game. It's not like the ideal heavy scenario, but you can usually outplay people and shoot these guys, because these guys are usually retarded and overpoke. You just have to be very careful not to go wide, because this is all vulnerable to this. So those are like the main ways to play it. That's why I think it's okay. From the north, you can take hill. Of course, broken. If you're in a TD, it's fine. It's completely fine. This spot is really good for like a ship barn. I know that. Yeah, I think this map is okay. This abomination, fucking dog shit. This map is terribly designed. Minsk. It's so bad. This map, just like, what is this dog shit, man? Why would they not just, like, add an underpass to this thing or something? Minsk is good? Are you fucking high? The map design in this thing is dog shit. I think it's okay for damage, but, like, map design is so bad. Minsk. I don't remember that, but I bet that did happen. The water, they're gonna, like, remove it or something? Because, like, it should be removed. E8. Okay, I was gonna say, I thought you said you can play E8, and then I was gonna say, no, you can't. What I like to do in the north sometimes, I've been doing this more often, with a heavy tank, if I can get someone to follow me, I just take this shit right away, and it's like really risky, but if it happens, then it turns the map into an actual good map for heavies. In terms of fixing this map, just like add more crossings to the water, and then make this not a fucking kill zone, make this not a kill zone. Like, make more crossings here. Yeah, 9-line is retarded, man. I don't know. That would make 50% of the problems go away. It would still be shit, but it would be so much better. This over here is a fucking joke. 1, 2. That's all you get. And this spot isn't even playable. Like, what a joke. E5. Yeah, you can kind of play here. The thing is, it's always dependent on them crossing, for the most part. Yeah. They need to fix this. Add a fountain here, for one. Well, I don't know, maybe. But just, like, open it up. Take out this section of the... No. Take out this section of the map, like a whole square, and just shift it over, and then open this up. E5, you push F0, I'm gonna try that in a heavy, but I don't know. Bro, why did chat just pop off? F0 from E5, I never even knew that was a thing. I saw some of the Minsk changes, like I saw, and it looked okay, or it looked better, anyway. Anyway, I'm just gonna go next, because I'm pretty sure I have that map banned, or at least I usually do. Mountain Pass. Actual cancer, dude. This should be in dog shit, honestly. You're unplayable. Like, I know it's kind of playable, like, you can kind of farm on it, but, like, it's not good. It's really bad. Also, I saw the fix to this thing. I saw someone's intended fix, and it looked really cool. You can kind of play, you can push bridge if you're a chieftain whore. You can kind of do some whack fucking shit where you like push up here. You can spot the cross and sometimes get spotting. This spot is dog shit, I fucking hate it. It's dog shit, but you can still do okay sometimes. I'm trying to remember someone's intended fix for this thing. Can't remember, dude. I think if they added a path up and down here, it would make it much better. Just like a, that's just like a very small thing they can do. I know you can almost never use it, but just like late game, it just gives you the assurance that after you clear your flank, you can like push back up. Like imagine you push, you jump down from here, you kill this corner, you go back up again. It's so much better than going all the way around. B9. Yeah, you can. Yeah, this is stupid. They need to make this better. I mean, hell, make an alternative route. Like, just do something, please. Did I do Pilsen? No. Kharkov would be such an easy improvement, man. Mirovanka, I fucking love Mirovanka. It's like one of the maps I can honestly say is good. It's a good map. I like it. Honestly, just a pretty good map. What should they change? I think this side is too weak. I don't know exactly how to fix it. Just make this hill shaped better. Like add a bulge here, maybe. G1 TD position. I mean, kind of, yeah. But usually you can just win the east and then that spot becomes just like a last stronghold. I don't even mind it when people play the whole corner. Because if I'm attacking this, I just go here and farm. If I'm defending on this, I just go here. Or I just go like here. And I'll have an okay game. It won't be great. But if I played in the east in the beginning, it'll be fine. Or I mean in the west, whatever. Yeah, north needs some kind of better improvement for this. That's an arty problem though, I think. Like pushing here, you get fucked by arty, but that's like an arty problem. I don't know how to fix it. They already got a whole ass building here. Still get shot anyway. It can make this building diagonal, I guess. I don't know. Hey Patty, what's up? I like playing here, like playing here. Can sometimes play here. You can push this if you're like in god matchmaking or your whole team's yellowing it. You can hold back here if they're not. From the north, you can play here to spot, or you can snipe from here. You can even push up like this and shoot this. Iuxin taught me that. You can play here. I don't like it, but you can. You can play back here if you're a stupid little bitch. The north is kind of worse for heavies, I think. Yeah, I did, Mike. I saw the video. I hate Lakeville. K9 spot. Yeah, you can like hide in the water. And if you have like one guy in the corner, they spot it and you just fuck it. You can even shoot up here. Alright, Overlord. What does it deserve? I think it gets this. Dog shit. Unplayable? I don't know, it's pretty terrible. Here, I'll do my hydrate. You can't see it, but I'm hydrating. I don't know, how long have you... Patty, you know what? Last check. I bet Patty hasn't played pubs in like a year. This is not Paddington. The fuck? Oh, you're bear now. Okay, he has played pubs. I don't know what the fuck. You're high or something. This map is dog shit. You can play here, you can play here. You can play here, but it doesn't work. You can play here, but it doesn't work. You can play here, you can play here. I mean, it's not terrible, but like, it's such bad. It's just bad. You can play out here if you're like top tier or something. What I don't like about this map is these spots don't work anymore. People don't cross like this. People have learned. So half the time you don't get shit from these spots. You poke up here, fucking STB1's like on your dick, and then there's like one tank. YOLO D3? The fuck is that? You can YOLO D3 from the south? What the hell? Why have I not learned about this? I've resorted to pushing beach on this fucking map sometimes. D3 from north? Oh yeah, I've played here. E2, it can sometimes work, but it sometimes gets fucked by TDs and sometimes by RD, well, more often by RD. F3 from the south? I've literally never played that spot. I'll have to try it, but I think the east is bad. I think they should level this out more. Like, make it. I don't know how they fix it, to be honest. It just needs to be fixed. This. I can't even put in the effort to say how to fix this one, because I don't know. Just make it better. There's too many random ass buildings. Get rid of these bitches. Why are these here? You got. These guys have the audacity to make fucking Kharkov, and then they make this bitch. And they just put buildings everywhere. Like, take these buildings and move them to Kharkov. These buildings don't do shit anyway. Just move them to Kharkov, man. Yeah, that's all I have to say about this map. Fuck this map. This map, fucking dog shit. This one is arguably unplayable. I think this one's unplayable. Paris. It's okay for farming, but I'm not basing my thing off of farming. I'm basing it off of map design. I know you can farm on this map sometimes, but like, just look at the map. It's so bad. How can you say it's a good map when there's like dirt, dirt, dirt. And that's like the only place to play on the entire fucking map. It's so bad. Like, what is this dog shit? Nobody plays up here. It's terrible. Like, they could cut this map in half and it would be the same. Like, remove four squares, dude. Literally. I'm not even shitting you. So you can knock over a tree here, you can farm a little bit, maybe 1800 damage, pog, and you push under, and you get a little bit more, end your game with 3000 damage, your STB1, and you're feeling like, wow, I just wasted 8 minutes of my life. More likely 4 minutes, but I don't know. I think this map is bad. Welcome to my TED Talk. I think they should cut off the top two squares of the map and add them to the bottom, or just add like one square to the bottom and cut off the top two, because the top two are useless anyway. K7 E7. K7 E7. I have almost never played here. All I just know, I feel like it's risky, and I feel like it's usually better just to go to the tree spot. Yeah, they need to make it so that you can flank around. I don't know how to do it, because the map is completely designed to fuck anyone who tries to do anything here. But somehow they need to make it so you can do that. Like, add a giant wall here. Just like, might as well block it off. It's not like you can drive through here anyway. I mean, seriously, just make a giant ass wall here. I mean, might block this, but who cares? Make it a low wall so you can still shoot over this. I don't care. I was a terrible player back when Swamp was a thing, so I can't remember that map very well. I mean, I remember how it's laid out, I just don't remember how to play it. This map looks very different from Swamp than me, though. Or than, I think. I don't know what I'm saying. English is hard. Pearl River, I fucking hate this map. It's bad. I think it's dog shit tier. I don't know, man. I think Mountain Pass might be okay. I don't know. It's hard to say. Yeah, what do you want, Taco? What do you want in unplayable? Think I'm gonna put Mountain Pass in dog shit. And I'll put Pearl River. I don't know, to be honest. I haven't played it quite enough to say for sure, but it's one of these two. I might actually put it in unplayable. I think I'm going to, honestly. It's one of my banned maps. How do you play Fjords? I'll show you how you play Fjords. You push up through here or through here, and if your team is too aggressive or you're like bottom tier, then you can play here. From this side, you just go down here, you shoot a few tanks, then you can go down here if you have armor. If not, then you just keep playing here and wait for your team to die in the north. Then you just sit back here and farm them as they drive in. Because your team is gonna die north, because the north fucking sucks, and that's why when I went over Fjords, I said they should add a spot that you can hold. As one of the things I would change about it, as well as this here and this. EBR and Leo? Leo, you can actually play here, and you can push up through here if you have balls, but you don't, so. Yeah, I'm not sure how I would play it like Taco. If you're a baller, you get more than two shots. Yeah, you can play like here, but like, bleh. I mean, it works. It's just. This is like D. This gets like a D grade for me. Back to Pearl River. South Coast was pretty poggers, dude. Don't remember Kamarin, but South Coast was pretty dope. Playable? I disagree. What is the first map under dog shit? This is supposed to be Berlin. So the problem with this map is this entire flank is completely useless. The north gets no shots across, so taking the mid, you have no incentive to do it whatsoever. I know you can shoot this shit, but like how many battles do you think it's gonna take for people to realize that this is a thing? I think most people have already realized it's a thing. And the people who don't know it's a thing just don't even go here anyway, so. This is like hardly a thing ever. You get like one shot and then it's done. This side, I almost never go here, so I don't know exactly what you're supposed to do here, but I have found zero options so far. You just die. Do dog shit. Do nothing. Can play up here, but like, can you play up here? Because I hate it. I fucking hate it. It's good in a chieftain. Seven line. What, like here? Problem with this is if you commit up to here and then they poke around the corner, you're basically dead. And like, who do you shoot? You just like wait here? I don't even know. What, you play here? I banned this map and I think I'm gonna keep it banned. What? Where? Here? C8. Oh, here? I mean, yeah, you can kind of play it. Like, you can come up in the beginning, poke around for one shot. The problem is, if they have a hull down tank, you're kind of fucked. And even when you do, a lot of the time, people just aren't going to come to the flank. Like, they're going to just sit back here, and they're hard to farm. Same on the other side. The other side, you can actually, like, kind of catch them out and fuck them, but it's just not consistent. People know that if the enemy has a chieftain, like, go here and you die. enemy has like a heavy tank and you're in a Leo. What are you supposed to do in a Leo on this map? Like, it's so bad. I always just slow play and then just go wherever I think I can get damage, like feeding off my team. Boost into mid and then do what? Yeah, follow the damage. That's the thing, you get a 3000 damage game that way. And like, that's just what you have to do when you get Pearl River. It's so lame. I don't know. I don't really feel like talking about how to fix this map. But, they should make the north side shots into the west better, for one. So that there's a reason to take mid besides just this stupid little gap. Then they should make the south playable for heavies and for mediums. Turn it into El Hol. You know, we should just take these stupid spots that we don't know what to do with and just turn them into Westfield. Just like copy-paste Westfield, just turn it, boom, Westfield, right there. There you go. Don't know what to do, just copy-paste Westfield in. Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, I'll be back in a minute. I agree. Lika, I agree. That would be much better. Okay, I'll be back in a minute.
That girl, she made me mutiny.
God damn, why do you guys talk so much? I gotta catch up on so much chat. That was a joke, by the way. I like it when you talk. It makes me horny. Gonna have to agree with Patty on this one. Can hear me, right? Pilsen. Pilsen is, let's see. It's definitely not on the level of Cliff Ensk, blah blah blah. So I'm gonna have to put it in bad. Pilsen is not terrible. I love A1. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought you were being unironic there for a second, and I was gonna be like, bro, you play A1, you can't do that shit. Can't play anything higher than 5 on next. Man, you guys have strong opinions. D5 is good for getting one shot and then doing nothing. This spot's good. This spot's good. I usually play the east. You can kind of play like here or here in heavy. How would I fix this map? In my opinion, a lot of the problem is the city is too stagnant. So I would lower this hill to the ground, lower this hill to the ground, and I would open up this side of the map. I would take out one fucking square of here. Boom. Shift over. You know what? You could take out this square if you wanted to. This square is useless. I'm trying to remember. I thought through, like, when I was watching Kaizu's video, I was thinking through some of what I would do to fix the maps, and I kind of forgot what I did on this map. They need to open up these things. Open this up. Open this up. Opening, making them closer so you can cross better. I agree with that. I think they need to make it so you can go. This should be like a bridge. Like, not an actual bridge, but like a figurative bridge where you can push across, but right now it just isn't. Mostly because of the fucking TD hills. So I think they need to nerf those. The east. This is just fucking Prokhorovka on steroids, but they need to make this closer to the actual thing so that these guys can actually shoot it. They need to lower this fucking. It already is like a passageway for light tanks, so they should just like all in on that. They should stop trying to like make it like. They should stop pretending that this is playable for meds. It just isn't. So they should lower this and then like make it closer and then like only a little bit. Only lower it a little bit. And then just like make some parts that are raised so you can like progress if you want to in a medium, but no one should do that. They just will. Some bots. But then when the lights do their stupid ass YOLO, you can at least get some damage. Because yeah, you can play back here, but a lot of the time you'll be playing here or here. Yeah, I agree, Floppy. Like Steps, for example. Steps is a perfect example of where they reworked a map and they completely destroyed it by making it not flow as well. I don't know. I don't mind the TD purges here. I think it's they should condense it a little bit so it's easier to push across in mediums, because you can do that. They just need to make it a bit easier, especially this area. Right now it's too hard to cross here. It's too hard to cross here. I usually play here or here. That's where I play. I see people play here. I just don't really prefer it, to be honest, because after you get your first few shots, unless you have a bot fucking type 5 who decides to keep poking on you, then you do nothing. Or I just play city. But the city here is destroyed by the TD hills, is the main thing. And Artie, of course. Can't forget about Artie. Hill's at EF78. Should be extended a bit more towards perches. Yeah, I agree. That would make, because it's kind of fun to push underneath these things. It's just not very often where you can actually do that. And these two sides of the map are like disconnected. You can barely support each other. I don't know why they make you go back to get there. Like, look how long it takes you to drive from there to there. It should just like make this like that big. Same here. Just make it more connected. Do I play city and heavies? Depends on the heavy. Most of the time, if it's like a 277 or a chieftain, then yeah. Or I play here. And if I'm in the north, I'll usually play here, then rotate city. You can also play here, I think. I think that's a thing. You can blind shot through here to blind this, but like, it's just not that reliable. Let's go. Proc. This one kind of depends on your tank class, but I think it's probably good. I think overall it's a fine map. It's just better for some tank classes than others, which I think is okay in a map. It's just, they need to balance it out. Like Himmels, it's better for some tank classes than others. That's fine. Same with Proc. And I think it's actually pretty flexible. Yeah, it's just arty, to be honest. That's all. I don't have much to say about Proc, honestly. Just remove arty from the game and then it's fine. I wouldn't change too much about Proc, really. Maybe there's some stuff. I can't really think of anything right now. Yeah. North Proc mid. Yeah, it's not good. I don't know exactly how to fix it, to be honest. And from here, just not that good. They could make this side more pushable for heavies, but they would have to like change this position. I don't know, to be honest. Adding buildings down the 4 line. What the fuck? Oh, like splitting the map in half? Yeah, that would be interesting. I don't know how that would change it, but it would be interesting. I think the problem would be you still have this ridge, you still have these ridges. So you can't really push it. Because if you push it, you're just going to poke up here or here and shoot you. But you would be able to hide from Artie. I don't know. Red shear. I think it's a solid okay. Not the worst. A lot of these maps are older. Notice how a lot of these are older maps? It's kind of interesting. I will explain to you how to play Redshire. Here's how you play Redshire. If you're in a heavy, you go here. Or here. I don't know how to play this shit, man, from the south. It's hard. I usually end up just playing here because I don't know about side scraping this shit. But I really like this spot. For spotting and for damage. If you're losing, it's just good. It's a really good spot. You just have to be careful to not get shot by TDs. This spot is almost completely already safe if you play it in directly the right position. Well, depending on where they are. You have to play like right. There's like an L-shaped ridge. You have to play like right here and then poke up like this to get shots. And I like it for combined damage. It's really good for combined damage there, especially if you're losing east. RD just fucking does ruin this map though. G9. Oh, like here. Yeah, I guess you can play here. I usually play here though. Nah, if you're losing, I like this spot way more than B8. B8 lets them take the whole ridge here. It's almost impossible for them to push into you. You get to play haul down on them. And the biggest thing is, Artie can barely hit you here, but your Artie can hit them. So you just get a shit ton of spotting from TDs and shit. I like it way more than B8. B8, you can get Artied. Yeah, I'll try playing G9 next time. Because I don't know how to fucking play the south. This side from like, for other tanks, you can play here. You can play here. Light tanks do your shit. Self-explanatory. How to fix this map? They need to make the castle more easy to push. Also, something interesting I learned. One second. There's actually a hole through this that you can shoot through. Which I never knew about, but I learned about it. Right through there. Can't shoot the south cross. You mean like this should be blocked off? G1. I do not know about the tree. Where is it? Which quadrant? Like by the rock here? I'll have to check it out. I don't know what tree you're talking about, to be honest. Like this tree here? Or like against the castle? Okay. Where does it shoot? Does it just shoot this? Yeah, honestly, just make the west into Westfield. That would make it better. I actually like this spot, but it's very rare that you get to use it, but you get to fuck this shit hard. I think the one line is the biggest thing they just need to fix. Otherwise, these spots are pretty good. This shit's good. This is okay. could be improved. Runeberg, dog shit. It's close to unplayable for me, honestly, at this point. Which is kind of sad because it's better than it used to be, which just tells you how bad it used to fucking be. I don't know, Brent. It really depends on the tank and what you mean by good. If you mean good or if you mean like good, you know what I mean? This map, it's just dog shit. They need to make this field not so cancerous. They need buildings or something. I don't know, dude. This map is a joke. This is a giant fucking crossfire. Like, I know you can play this shit, but like, this isn't good. This isn't like a good map. It's just like a map that you can sometimes do okay on. But this spot gets shat on by Artie anyway, so I almost never end up playing it. 4 or 5 line buildings. Yeah, they should open this shit up a lot. That would make it so much better. Yeah, I agree, Flounder. These giant blocks are not good. Turns it into 2 places when it could be 3. This makes me sad that Artie can hit this. And that Artie can hit this. And this. E6 is, yeah, not that good. Yeah. Sand River. This is a Poggint map. I would put this in good, almost. Let me think. I think it's a good map. Like, it might be on the lower end of good maps, but it's a good map. Yeah, I definitely do think Sand River is a good map. Or at least okay, but I think good. Oh, Tommy's talking about Ruinberg or whatever. Yeah, this spot's not that good anymore. I mean, it can still work, but it's more risk than it's worth usually. With 3 already from west, I would play here. I wouldn't play here. I don't know, you're just fucked. Just die. Die and go next. Oh. From west. Fuck. Not here. By the way, there's little gaps through this thing too. I don't know if you guys knew about this, but there's like tiny little gaps through this thing, and you can actually shoot this shit through them. Just next time you go there, just pay attention on this here and you'll see them. What am I happy with in good tier 10s? I would be happy with 300 in most of my tier 10s, but I don't know, it kind of depends. If you're asking what I would be happy with other players, probably 3800. Depends on the tank, of course, but like Leo, 3800 is pretty solid. Even 37 or 36 is really not bad. It's pretty good. I grip this map and good. Well, 3 Arty is not exactly the best situation. I would try to spot for Arty So I would probably play here, but I would platoon with the arty. And I don't know exactly where to play, maybe here. You'd have to play it so I don't know. It's kind of hard to play. You just have to somehow spot for arty before you die, inevitably to arty. Or you could just play here if they have super heavies like a type 5. But it's kind of just a bad situation. Two arties is like manageable. I will look into that gunner. Shift down, make more room in the north, like up here. I don't play up here that much, so I'm not completely sure. Maybe this is an okay map. No. Somehow Erlenberg is okay. So it has to be good. Do you have any mods installed in Pluto? I'm not sure if that's just a bug or if it's something with mods. From the south, I really like this map. With heavies, you can push up here and just spot for people. You can play down here if you have to, if there's no artillery to hold it. Then you can push over here even and get hauled down on these guys. Pretty sure. I mostly play lights and mediums, which is probably why I have a high opinion of this map, but yeah, I'm not exactly sure how to fix it. I like Encounter the most of this. Encounter Sand River is really good. Even though most of the map is irrelevant, I don't see it as a problem, really. Yeah, I don't know exactly what to change in North because I don't go up here very often with mediums at all. I usually would play in here or something. I think safe mode, you go from the WOT launcher. Sorry, I was finishing something. Yeah, I don't know. This map isn't something I've thought much about fixing it because it's just pretty good, so. Serene Coast. You know, I would almost put Ruinberg in unplayable, but I guess I don't think I'm going to. Think Serene Coast is like okay. It's like between dog shit and bad. I mean, I was hydrating, bro. Dog shit. It is pretty dog shit. It just has a few good farm spots. That's the only reason why it's okay. I think I'm gonna put it in here. I don't know, maybe, I think El Haluf is okay. I think I rated it too low. Okay, let me go to Serene Coast. On Serene Coast, I don't go to West too much unless my team is going there, but if my team is going there and there's no artillery, it's actually pretty decent. If there's artillery, and if my team, or if my team isn't going there, I should say, then I usually go here. This spot is pretty good. It's P good, I'd say. This side you can play out here, and this spot's P good as well. I like this spot from the north, here in the bushes. I mean, it's a decent spot, it's nothing insane, but you usually get shots on the south. And I play that in like lights or mediums. If I'm in a medium with armor, I'll usually go here though. What I like about Serene Coast is once the enemies have pushed through, a lot of the time you get to farm. Like if you play here and you just play here or here and just move around, you'll farm a lot before they kill your team. And it's not as much the case from the south, but this spot is really safe, so it's not like a spot that's contingent on much. Like you could have a dog shit team and you can still play here. So that's why I don't think it's terrible, is you can farm on a loss. But the positions aren't that great, to be honest. Like, this spot's okay, this spot's good, this spot's good. Apparently you can play up here, but I don't do that, really. And then these spots are okay if there's no arty, and if your team follows you. But besides that, it's not that special of a map. A lot of it just isn't very playable. I think you can just kind of remove this area and somehow make it different, like add more to this area, maybe to turn it into El Haluf V2. You could add it, you can make it into El Haluf, or not El Haluf, make it into Westfield and then add this on the end. That would be pretty dope. Yeah, you can make a West Westfield. That would be dope. I would recommend not going west if there's 3 arty. It's just not good. If you're in the north with 3 arty, maybe you can play here, but it's really risky. If not, just like camp, get some shots from here, and then just like wait until your whole team dies. I don't know what else to do, to be honest. You're kind of fucked. An island at F6. That would be pretty dope for like an ELC or whatever. Or just even to fight over. Like, just something. I hate how the map titles... The titles of the maps, like, limit the maps a lot of the time. Like, Fisherman's Bay? You have to have a fucking bay, and that pisses me off, because there doesn't need to be a bay. The bay is what ruins the map, dude. Just change the name of the map, and then change it. I hate this map. One second. I need to inhale something. Siegfried line. This one might be dog shit. I think it's bad. I think I'm gonna put it in bad. A farm? Where the fuck do you play? I hate this map. Oh, on assault? Yeah, we're talking about randoms. Assault is fucking amazing. Maybe what I should have been thinking about on half of these maps, when I was thinking about fixing them, I should just think about what happens if you turn the map sideways. Because then it might actually be decent. Standard, I hate. Let's see. So on standard, if you're in a light tank, it can actually be good if you get someone competent to snipe for you. Even with like a medium tank, like not a like a fast medium tank, like a Batchet. But only from the north, not really from the south. The south is pretty bad. Yeah, the city is what fucks this map, to be honest. The city is just terribly designed. This spot used to be playable, and now it's not, and I'm not sure what happened. I don't know what happened, to be honest. Something happened in the rework, where it got fucked. They need to fix it. Where do I play in city? From the north, I'd usually go here. From the south, I just don't play city. I go here, maybe if I'm a chieftain. I don't know, these areas are hardly even playable. I mean, I think the city's bad. These are the only playable areas, and yet they're still not good. So I think these need to be improved, but the rest of the map also needs to be changed. I think the city is too crammed. It's too crammed in. Like, if you just look at it, this is way too small for, like, 12 tanks. So every single haul down is covered. And you can't push. I think the biggest thing is the city is not pushable anywhere. They need places where you can push to a safe spot. They have none of those. This is the best that you get, is right here, and it's not very good. Hold down at F5. Like here? Yeah. Oh, F6, like right here. There's one here? Or like, where? Right here? Wait, what? Yeah, I know that spot. Is that spot good? Wow, everyone's saying the same thing. I never even knew about that. What the fuck? Shield the plaza from North Hill. Yeah, the arties are a problem on this map. Or like, TDs. Shooting through this shit. Shooting through here. I think pushing the city is the biggest thing they need to change. They need to make it possible. Like, put a pocket in here. Put a pocket in here. It's too horizontal. They need to make it more, like, I don't know, zigzag so you can push through it. I don't know exactly how to do it, but it's too condensed. Zero line should be turned into more city. They could just take this and mirror it. Honestly, they could do that. Imagine if you had two of these next to each other, and then it was just, the rest was just mirrored. Maybe that would be okay. I'm not sure if you could push it still. Probably not, actually. This spot needs some transition buildings. Right now, it's just a fucking dead zone. Can't play it, really. Also, this lake needs to just be shrank. Why would they add this here? Like, what is the purpose of it? Just to cuck people? I know you can get around it, but it's still annoying. In my experience, zero line pushes don't work very often unless most tanks are already lit. If with a platoon, it can work. Like, I feel like a lot of the time they do is just to cuck people. Like on Abbey. Abbey, the map is three lanes and they could turn it into more, but they just do it to cuck people. Alright, Steppies. This is dog shit. I think I'm gonna put it in dog shit. I don't know. Maybe it's bad. I think it's bad. Symmetrical maps. There are some roughly symmetrical maps. Like Ghost Town. But they're not really symmetrical. Airfield is kind of symmetrical, but there's no actual symmetrical maps. I have explained several times why Fjords is an okay map, so I think you're gonna have to watch the VOD. But Fjords is okay because, I don't know, there's stuff to explain. I think it's okay in that you can farm a lot. Maybe it's bad, I don't know. I think it's okay. Steps used to be a great map, and now it's bad. And it's a shame. It's unbalanced. The north is worse. It's playable, but it's just such a shame because this map used to be actually good. You used to be able to push this side. You used to be able to push this side. And now this is a fucking trap where you just get stuck. K2 and F9. F9 is not even a farm anymore. I don't think it's a farm. The west is a farm. I'm talking about random battles. Across two line, like across here, like across here, or like over here. I think this map is playable, but they made it so much harder to push the west that the west is now just kind of mostly irrelevant, unless you're like in a platoon or something. They used to have it where these things were proper hull downs, and you could actually play them like up. You can actually play on them. There's not like just two spots to poke. You can play the whole ridge. And it's just way more campy. You've got this spot. This spot isn't even that good anymore, but it's still hard to push because you're pushing around a corner. You're not pushing up to a corner. You're pushing around a corner. There's no haul down here where you can get safe. So they should add something like that. Yeah, these spots ruined the map. I don't remember what it looked like before. I just remember these nice ass ridges here where you could play, and it was always great. And you could push them as well. You could go like this. Now, if you do this, you get nothing from it. There's just a fucking hall down in front of you. K-line can be pretty good. Like this spot here. Also, yeah, the camps on this are too strong. I mean, the south kind of sucks, though, is a thing. The south is just worse. So, I mean, it's kind of justified in having these spots, but at the same time, these spots are kind of insane. This spot right here, I think someday it will be nerfed. It's just so incredibly strong. It's like a perfect sniper's nest. So if you're ever losing on the south side, literally go up here and you're guaranteed to have a good game. Because they have to push in to get you fully. And there's bushes on either side. Yeah, they could do that. I think they just need to change the east. I think the west is okay. They need to fix this bush on the corner. It's annoying as fuck. They need to add a bush here. If they added a bush here, it would be more balanced this side. There would be like a reason to take this. Right now, there's not a reason to take this from the north. There's a reason to take it from the south. There's a really strong spot here. That's really iffy, but this spot is good. I like this spot. It's underrated. Yeah. I don't know. I just want them to take aspects of the old steps map and add them again because it was so good. They should fix this spot to make it usable as well, but from the south. That would be pretty cool. Stude's Yankee. I think it's actually not that bad. I know people hate this map, but let me change the music to John the Revelator. Belongs in bad. Wait, where'd I put it? I would almost put it in okay. I think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna put it in okay. I used to think it was bad, but then I started playing it more and I think it's okay. You can snipe from either side. You can play this building, I really like. I like being aggressive here, like where I wait, see if they're pushing or not. If they do push, then I might follow in my team. This spot is important if you're getting pushed. If you're getting pushed, go here and you can bait all day long. This spot for lights is good. What I don't like is the dead zone here and the dead zone, well, mostly just the dead zone here. They need to add it so that like a ridge here so you can actually get safe if someone pokes here. And they need to remove these bushes all back here. These are terrible. It completely stops a push from the side. They need to remove all of them. Every single one. All the way up until here, maybe. Then the TDs can have their fucking fun, but like, these should not be in the game. K0 is bad as well. These TD bushes stop the pushes in the south. They need to add a big ass fucking mansion here. Like this big. Like this big. Boom. This side, I would be okay with the map. The fact that the heavies can't play here is fine with me as long as the south is playable. And right now it's semi-playable. The thing that stops it is pushing for the most part. That would be kind of fun to have an assault mode of this game. I don't know if it would actually be good, but it would be interesting. I don't think it would work. There's not enough cover. You move up through the bushes, like where are heavy supposed to go? I guess through here? You'd need stuff on the sides. Maybe if this side was defending. Nah, it'd be way too hard to push into. I don't think it would work. Sea lion. Yeah. If they added a Pilsen factory to make it like proper. This is too much of a choke point. The TDs just fuck this shit. They need to add more options. They should make it so you can go around the north side. Just add like a block here. Something like that. Other than that, I think the south is playable. I think sniping is okay. But like playing a ship barn in this map is like the most pathetic thing ever because you just snipe the heavies. And most people aren't gonna even play against you, and then after that, you can't do shit. It's just gross. Tundra, unfucking playable. This is actually one of the worst maps in the game. I actually think Tundra might be the worst map in the game. If I had to judge from all of these, let me actually think about this. Let me actually think about this. Okay, these are Abby's, you know what? No. Abby's dog shit. I mean, it's unplayable, but it's the closest one to dog shit. Maybe with airfield. But honestly, how did you get here? Tundra and Glacier are the worst maps in the game. You like Glacier? You're a fucking psychopath. Tundra, I hate. It's gotta be. I think it's. If I could remove one map from the game, it would be Tundra. Glacier, you can play and get farm. Tundra, you can't get farm, and the map is dog shit. Yeah, M100, I agree. That's exactly what I said earlier. Yeah, Glacier, I don't know. It's next to Kharkov as like second to worst last, I think, along with this one. These three, I think, go together. Tundra is the worst. Fuck Tundra. What is blank map? Oh. Tundra is dog shit, and I don't even think it's savable. I actually think they should remove this map from the game. I don't think it's savable. I don't think you can actually turn this map into an okay map. It's impossible. It's just broken. You'd have to change the map so much. The hill is unplayable. It's just fucking choke point. This side gets nothing for winning hill. Why would you even do it? Why would you go uphill from this side? Like, what? Make the right Westfield. That would make the map bad, and it would still be bad, even with that. And that's really unfortunate. This map is so bad. Make the whole game Westfield. I can't spend too much time longer on this map. It's just not worth even saving. Just kick it out of the game. Westfield is good. Westfield, the north is just good. It's just a pretty good design. I think they could have a bigger building maybe in the center of this village to maybe let super heavies play it without getting like flanked from like shot from all these different angles, but I think it's just overall pretty good. Where can you play to get some damage on Westfield? Or, I mean, Tundra. You don't know about any of the spots. The only spots I know about, you already know about, so I can't really give you any advice, to be honest. Like, push here, sit here. If you're in a shit barn, you can play here, I guess. TDs can sometimes play here in the beginning. I don't really know anything that you don't. Yeah, sometimes in south I sit back and wait for these guys to overpoke when we lose hill. Hill is just an abomination to the lord. Just fucking delete this thing, man. I think this is a final map selection. Let me try to rank them within. I think Sand River is the worst good map. I think Live Oaks might be the best okay map next to Redshire. I don't know which one's the worst. Probably Erlenberg. Yeah, I don't think I would change this. I don't like Ruinberg. I think Ruinberg might be the worst bad map. Yeah, I think next to Fisherman's Bay. Mines might be the best one for me of the bad ones. Do I go hill on Himmels? Probably about a third of the time. I think Erlenberg is good. I think it's bad, but it's... Wait, where did I rank it? Where did I put it? No, I put it in okay. Best bad map is Steps. Old Steps I miss a lot. Old Erlenberg I miss a lot. You'll have to watch through the VOD if you want to see what I said about those maps. I don't know if I said much about Airfield. Airfield's just shit. I think on Airfield I said to take out the 1 and 2 line, or the A and B line, I mean, and then open up the map. Fisherman's Bay, just play mid. Yes, exactly. It's weird. All the old maps are up here. It's crazy. It's really weird. Let me show you where I play in Himmels. From the north, I usually play here, and then I can rotate here. From the south, I usually play here. And then I either rotate here if they're pushing around the hill, or I sometimes even just rotate up the hill. Usually not, I usually just stay playing here. And then you can push across sometimes. Do I like Windstorm? Usually when I played Windstorm, I just boosted. I think the north on Windstorm was terrible. I think the city was not bad. I think it was okay. Sacred Valley. I think it was okay. I think the boosting obviously ruined it, but I think the north on Sacred Valley was okay. Like, I think it could be copy-pasted into a new map, but I think the rest of the map wasn't that good. Best dog shit map. Not like, not this one. Red Shard's close. This one's the worst. Not Overlord. Not even close. Maybe Corellia or this one. Not Berlin. One of these two. Best unplayable? Probably Abbey. Or Airfield. Probably Abbey. Yeah, I think that's my list. Let's see which. That's a pretty even. It just naturally went pretty even. Not bad. I didn't talk about Assault at all, to be honest. I only talked about Standard. If I talked about Encounter and Standard, I have to change a lot of these. Like, one of the best things in the entire game is Encounter Sand River. That's like S tier. Okay, I'm gonna save this VOD.